Students, look at the board. Simplify and give reasons. How to solve the problems? You can use this formula. Now 4 to the power of -3. How to solve? Okay, we see the 7th formula. A to the power of minus n is equal to 1 by a to the power of n. Now, 4 to the power of minus 3 is equal to 1 by 4 cube. That is equal to 1 by 4 cube means 4 into 4 into 4 is equal to 1 by 64. Next problem, minus 2 whole to the power of 7. Base is minus 2. This is another far right. Prove the form. Minus a to the power of n. Okay. This is right. Minus into a to the power of n. This 7 is odd number. If n is odd number, okay, now minus 2 to the power of 7 is equal to minus into 2 to the power of 7. Minus into 2 to the power of 7 is right as okay is equal to minus 128 is equal to minus 128. Okay, write this problem.